Hello everybody and welcome back. Today we're going to discuss about the refractory periods and the action potential of the myocardial cell. We're going to draw an action potential, then we're going to discuss the refractory periods in it. So for the action potential of a myocardial cell, as we know, it's a fast response. We have over here vertically the membrane potential. Millivolts, and horizontally you have the time in milliseconds. And for the phases of the action potential, as we know, which are the five phases, the depolarization, which is the first phase, initial repolarization, the plateau phase, then repolarization, and finally the resting membrane potential. Okay, now for the refractory periods of the action potential. There are two refractory periods during the action potential. The first one, which is the effective or the absolute refractory period. And the second one, which is the relative refractory period. For the effective or the absolute refractory period, it has the duration of almost 3 over 4 of the whole action potential. So it's almost till here. So all this duration is the effective refractory period or the absolute. And this part to the end of the action potential is the relative refractory period. Okay. Now we're going to explain them. For the effective or absolute refractory period, the stimulus cannot form a new action potential because the cell is already excited and is forming an action potential. So you cannot form a new action potential during the first refractory period, which is the effective or the absolute. But for the relative refractory period, it is not stimulated, but it's not inhibited. So if a stimulus comes, a new depolarization will happen to the cell, and a new action potential will be formed. So for the relative refractory period, a new action potential can be stimulated during this phase. And the relative refractory periods has the duration of almost a quarter of the full duration of the action potential. So these were the refractory periods and the action potential. Thank you very much, and hope to see you soon again in the next video.